Hello friends, welcome to Techie Smart News and Update. Today I am going to show you about how to know your Wi-Fi password or how to know others' Wi-Fi password. It's quite simple. You can know. Go to run and type cmd. Then right click on cmd and run it as an administrator. Otherwise you will not be able to run that command. Now just type netsh wlan show profiles. It will gonna list down all Wi-Fi names through which you have connected your laptops or mobile device. So now if you want to know any password, just type this command netsh wlan show profiles and try to copy the name from above. Any, if you want to know like Android something, just click on that and mark and then select that Wi-Fi name. Press enter, it will copy that, and press right click and then paste. After pasting it, just type key equal to clear. Now it will show you the all data. Here you might be confused where is the password. If you see, we have key content here. This is nothing but your Wi-Fi password. So guys, go ahead and try this one and provide your comments. Thanks for watching my video.